The National Council of Labor Statistics said that there'll be 100 million new jobs in the next 20 years at the intersection of multidisciplines. And mechatronics is that. Mechatronics is pneumatics, hydraulics, electronical systems, mechanical systems, processes and controls, program logic controllers, systems and processes, robotics. It's all coming together now to make it into one unique program. We looked at four major manufacturers of the mechatronics curriculum and product. We had about 40-something companies look at it, and they chose IntelliTech as the product that they wanted us to use here at Orange Technical College, Mid-Florida. We've had 75 companies through here in the past 2 months, and we've yet to have our first negative comment. They see these type of labs across the country, and they love what they see here. What really got us excited was their capstone project. The students have to they have a blank canvas, and they get a work order, and they have to create something much like they would do in industry with industry equipment and get evaluated on that performance. And that was what set IntelliTech apart.
So when we decided this process to buy the equipment for this room, we looked at multiple different manufacturers, and we chose IntelliTech because it wasn't a small, compact environment. It was actually the equipment that they're going to see in industry. So when they're working with the different relays or the different pneumatic valves or different hydraulics or PLCs, it's something that they're truly going to see. We also chose it because of the work order system. When we looked at some of the other manufacturers, their labs were kind of a preset lab, where this is more of a work order. You tell them, hey, install this, or hey, do maintenance on this, and they're actually doing it from what they've learned, not doing a step-by-step lab procedure. So when we went to industry, they really enjoyed, because it's more true to what they're going to see when they go out to industry.
IntelliTech is the best product at the lowest cost. It's great when you can get quality and cost all on the same page to make it work. So that was important. Secondly, the communication, the attention to us, as the appreciation and support of us as a customer is outstanding. The quality of their product is amazing. Sometimes people that get into this space, they're either the manufacturing trying to get into education or education trying to get into manufacturing. So there's pluses and minuses whether the equipment is versus the curriculum. IntelliTech's a perfect blend. Quality equipment, quality curriculum. It's not lacking in either area.
I've always been really interested in kind of how everything works in the world, like how we have so many products so widely available. And I've learned a lot when I started looking into manufacturing, and the real backbone of manufacturing seems to be mechatronics.
One thing that I really was interested in this program were the hands-on.
The simulations are really amazing because you can actually get a feel for a manufacturing environment without the expense of having all of these different systems and the time of having to set them up.
So doing the classes online is fantastic for me. It's just a perfect fit.
They look at what the students are learning. What is IntelliTech teaching? Does it meet the frameworks that's required by the state of Florida, which it does? And then will they be able to gain employable skills by going through this? And they were ecstatic with what they saw as far as the curriculum versus the framework versus what we're producing here as students.